Welcome back to Dad Life Gaming. Castlevania, Harmony of Dissonance. We are in Negative World's other castle place. Right. We got the skull key, which will allow us to enter this from the other side, but we're still. Shields. There's still like a. Still missing one item. That was not it. This way. That too, I guess. What the? Belmont based skeleton? Ow. That turkey leg already. And a high bush. My goodness. These guys just do a crap load of damage. Man. I mean, I guess I do technically have the rear ring on, so I'm like down a piece of defensive gear, but. And I'm also missing the other item that allows you to do the break through the top. Okay, nothing there. Jumping bone pillar. Alright, what's in here? A heart. Which is funny because I don't really have it. It's the heart at all. I just use magic. I just like that underleveled. This maybe I am. It's like the second level up I've gotten in. You know.
I tried over the
One moment. All right, we're back. There was a I'm gonna put this avocado related mishap. All right, I don't remember which ones. Eye and heart. But we're still missing. Over here. Just to get that last little piece of map. Verify that we've been there. Okay. Okay. at you. I'm really low on life. And just as I say, I'm really low on life, I die! Is dead. Right here. Crush boots. Alright. Now, do I have to equip those? You have to equip them. Now I can smash through some of those things. The other things. Those shiny bricks. Older. Excuse me. I got the real whip, hombre. Must be underleveled. Like that. No, thank you. Anti-venom. Attention what you're doing. Looking around. Cool key was used. And now we can go here. So we'll need to come here to fight the final boss of the game. Oh no. Casual wear. The other side of the school. I'm up here. Zero. I don't remember that at all. Too wacky. Alright, nothing down there anyway. Viking helmet. Any good? Yes. Yes, it is. Should explore up here. Right here. Sapphire. For money. Here. Excuse me. Good audio quality. Store juice. Go. A twilight cloak. Be good. I'm not on the hunt for rare items. Alright, we'll go this way. Layman. We've already been here, but refill. It is truly kind of amazing how much graphical detail they packed into one tiny little cartridge. Chips, microchips really have come far. Yes, this way. Appears to be good. Lizard people. Life up. We're running out of room here. Find stuff. And we know where one is, but we may have to. We're looking for. Way. armor's... Is it in this room? No, I have not. Alright, here we go. Over here. Let's go that way first. Fine. Ooh, fuck hurting. So worth it. That's the one that, yeah. Castle A, that's what takes you over to the other side. Those guys have been important use missing. But not interested. Something blue over here. Okay, useful. Good to note. Lurky. Okay. I'm missing. That's definitely there.
Whoops.
Where I belong? Here. Let me go look up there. Got that. Whip. Forgot about that part. Kaiser mail. Okay. I'll bite. Yeah. Yeah, I'm gonna lose the damage and I'm gonna raise my defense that much. Okay. Let's see. Now we'll go to the other side. Go over there and get that relic that we missed. Okay. Prism. Worth it. I don't know what that does. Ashes, somewhere is open. Alright. But now I can open that door. Eyeball. What's this missing? One more thing. That's what opened in the middle. Okay. Still have some stuff I want to check out. I still need to find that eyeball or the heart. The only thing I'm missing is the heart. Must have been what was over. Can you go through here? What's this? Platinum tip. Now we're talking. Now we're talking. Since we're here, we might as well just go down. Excuse me. Bottom there. Sure. Save it up real quick. I wonder if this might be it. I wonder if this is the last episode we're gonna be doing. Find that. Art. Only Maquis was here. That's Captain Planet reference, and it is awful. And I want to say I apologize, but I'll do it again. Maximum scoot. Nope. Magical armor. It's better than my Kaiser mail. No. Not at all. Okay. So. Don't have is right there in that one right there. There's no warp anywhere near that bad boy. Let's do that one to go to there, but let's see, how long will it take me to get over there? No, we can go down that and check out that door. That's kind of important. I'll have to come at it from the bottom anyway. Alright, let's just do it. We're here. Can I even open the store? I can. Perfect. Not tremendously perfect, but it still works. Mm-hmm. This one. Okay. I do need to go through there anyhow. So. Why don't I just go to the middle? In order to get the best ending, I think you need all. So I know you have to have all five pieces of Dracula, and you have to wear the two bracelets when you fight. The two worthless bracelets, the JB and Maxim bracelet. And then, like, after you beat him, fight Dracula or whatever. But... you? Alright, we'll save first. Woo! Alright. Now we need to go all the way over and then up the left. So don't lose my book. Oh, these guys are worth a freaking ton of experience, if I remember. Gosh, Scoot. You know what, right here, let's drop all this crap off. Quite the room. This is probably a 4 point. Yep. Okay. Might as well get it on the flip side too. Okay. Let's see. I'm there too, but that won't work. All right. Well, let's go back over to. This one. Buzz. It's them missing something. Missing two things. Whatever that big thing is. The blue one, which is probably the last relic, I'm guessing. And then... the last probably piece of furniture I missed. Let's be thorough. People sitting in those chairs at the time. Nope. Nope. Yep. And the rib? What? Missing. No, we definitely wanna. Uh-oh. I'm still missing the heart. Oh man. I forgot the rib, though. Alright. Must have been somewhere that I saw it and missed it. There. That last piece we didn't get before, too. Hey, look, bosses are now common enemies. At that point in the Castlevania game. Nope. Open. Alright. Yeah, I guess we could just... we'll hop around and see if there's any areas that... missing an item. Warps. No. Okay. Wait, there's something right there. Right in the middle. How did I get there? I'm in Castle B. I guess I could go all the way across and get that last piece there. No. I have to do Castle A. Excuse me. Boop, 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 boop. This one. Castle A, I am in Castle B, and I go up and into A.
Here
I should save it. Much faster. Silver armor. That's it. That's all I got, man. Somewhere like the stupid skyway. I always miss. This one? That's it. Moon armor. I bet over here is the sun armor. Good old sun armor. It's stronger depending on which side of the field you're on. Sweet. Alright. Instead of wasting everyone's time while I bumble around trying to find the last damn piece artifact, I'm gonna pause it, I'm gonna look it up on a walkthrough, and I'm just gonna go freaking come back. We're gonna go freaking get it. Alright. Hang tight. Alright, I think I found it. Yeah, I think I found it this time. We'll find out. So supposedly it's in the chapel somewhere. The something walkway. Well, I mean, that's good. Hide B. So, we're here in B. Moonstar. The hell is that? I caught that one. This is like Legion adjacent. Or a Legion Saint adjacent. Seagull. Over here somewhere, maybe? Okay, so this is the home where we fought Legion. Okay, yes, we are definitely in the right spot. Is missing an item here. Big blue question mark. I'm probably like, walking right by there. Everyone's like screaming, it's right there! In true dad fashion, just pretending not to see it, but actually not really seeing it. Okay, that was where there was a thing. In the vicinity. It is somewhere near here. Look through here. All right, let me see. That's it. That's a trick. That's it. Oh my god. Hey, look at that. A charged stone destroying a ball. Cool. All right. Now we got all the pieces. Now we can go. We can go beat this game. What level am I? 44. Ooh, it's gonna be a little squeaky. Figure it out. Go all the way back up to the top. This time. Go up. Not that way. We go from here. So, you want to do this part, Dracula's Castle, on the B side, where we're at now. Is that where Alright. I'm gonna flip over real quick because I want to check that sun card. As I said, it only worked when the sun is out or whatever. Not be seen at night. Don't know what it does. And I just wasted some. Alright, so. That on. I need to... This. This B ray. Hey. Whee! Not sure what that card does for me, but whatever. Turn it in for a cool item. Sweet. And then we're gonna change out the Kaiser mail and I think it's the moon. Stone armor. Moon armor. A little bit more defense. We only have one other defensive item worth a damn. Nope, that's it. Those are the two good ones. And I mean, I guess technically we could put the moon armor on and it would be a little better, but. Hey. Dracula's remains are glowing. Go ahead and save her up. And This looks familiar.
Did he?
She still draws breath, but damn, I am too late. Welcome to the party, just. You're late. Evil Maxim! Oh, Maxim? Here, no longer lives with you. What all that woman? Look at all the strength she's given. Damn it, no mercy for you. Who needs mercy? Weak threats from an unworthy opponent. But enough talk! Have at you! Sit there. Better just pick one of those to be certain. R, that bracelet, you wore it for me. Maxim, is that you? Still live within me. I thought you were dead. Remember, you're stronger than this. That background is super trippy, and I do feel like I'm getting sucked in, and it feels kind of weird. Why can't I not free my... Because he's literally you. I chose not to free you. Just finish me off. That's a strong magic at work. All the remains are spinning. Once I have this power, I have no need for this body. Here, have it.
Ah!
Hey, look. Stable, but your blood again once again make me whole. Do not underestimate the power of Belmonts. Too close. Right there. You know what, and while I'm here, let's, see, Twilight Cloak is pretty good, and, what else was really good? Six, that's good. Probably. Whoa! That's a thing. That's a wild. Oh, wow. Okay, that's way easier than that. Do not underestimate the power of my bloodline. This is the power of a Belmont. Actually. Vile spawn of Maxim, you are not worthy of being my opponent. Oh, find some pleasure in this. Cursed powers of yours, destiny calls you to hunt for all eternity.
Yeah.
Castle's gone. Where am I? You've come back. Am I alive? Use your own strength to force him out. Oh, it wasn't my strength. It was yours and Liddy's. What about Liddy? Did you say there's a? She's right there, dumbass. I mean, look at your feet. She hasn't come to, but her bite marks faded when Dracula vanished. She's regained some color. matter of time before she wakes up. So, apparently Evil Maxim was actually a vampire and sucking blood, but they never actually covered that, other than the weird reference that Death Sang needing her blood, but everyone's been saved. Yay! Was bitten by Maxim. Yeah, I think my wife's had those dreams before. Just a dream. It sure was. Maxim, you're back. Yes, but actually, I may have made a castle, evil castle from my psyche, gathering all of Dracula's remains and all that stuff. Nothing happened. It's best. Don't we leave it at that? Quit fighting, you two! You heard the lady. And with that, we have completed Harmony of Dissonance. Not a terrible game. I mean, we're at, what, 6 hours? Probably 6 hours in. Like I said, not a huge, you know, time sink. I will say, though, man, getting that bolt book, using the holy book with the bolt book, getting those radius, it's a game changer, right? You can just dash everywhere doing crap loads of damage. Hell, that last fight, I just stood there most of the time. Well, it took damage. Well, I couldn't. I was stun locked for a little bit, but anyway, kind of a fun take on the whole flip castle, the reverse castle. Me? Aw, thanks, game. The end. So now you can get like a code and it'll let you play as Maxim, and it's just not as fun. I figured I'm not gonna do that one. I'll save everyone that enjoyment. But Konami. Good game. A lot of fun. Again, this is all part of the Castlevania Advance Collection that's available on Steam. I think I got it for like $10. And it's three games. It's three good games. I mean, if you've never played a Castlevania and you kind of want to experience some of the good stuff, that would be one to pick up for you, man. But anyway, I appreciate you guys sticking around. I appreciate you guys watching. Hopefully you had a good time. Like, subscribe, comment. Let me know what you want me to play next. I've got a ton of stuff. I was thinking maybe Silent Hill 2, or maybe I'll continue and play Dawn of Sorrow. Can't do Dawn of Sorrow yet. I don't know. Throw an idea out there. Maybe I'll take it. But with that, I wish you all a good day. Thank you for watching Dad Life Gaming. And get ready to eat some turkey, because it's almost Thanksgiving.